Rangers were busy after you left. So many wild acrid roaming too close for comfort. We had to stay on alert, thinning their numbers before they found our gates. And then, just as suddenly, their fever passed. Never seen anything quite like it. And I've seen my share.
You ready to trade in some albino Tarka DNA?
Your word, Nevik is unaware of our camp. That's good. Just the same, I'm increasing our regimen of safety drills. We've been practicing an escape into those caves for more than a generation. The young Snowborn think it's silly, but some of us remember what a true emergency is like.
Pity we couldn't have killed that big fella my way. We'd have fed the whole camp for a week. Nothing keeps you young like flesh infused with D-energy. I'm living proof.
With all the old bases you've opened up for us, I can finally start planning some new construction. I was thinking we should expand Soichi's greenhouse, though maybe that's because I can't stomach acrid meat.
Machine? A machine miles away made my acrid flip out, huh? That's a little hard to swallow, Jim. Except the timing does line up. And I never found another explanation.
Jim, I should have mentioned, you probably shouldn't repeat to anyone what I said about T-energy keeping you young and strong. Mankind's got a pretty irrational history when it comes to seeking the fountain of youth. Can you imagine rumors spreading around the galaxy that it was here on EDN-3?
Hello, Jim. I want to thank you personally for all the help you've given us. To find in a stranger such nobility and fortitude is no small blessing. Of course, I've had to adjust my lesson plans to answer questions about where you come from. Perhaps when you're not too busy, you can speak to my class? You're back.
Yeah, well, I was in the neighborhood. Just thought I'd drop by this widget you asked for.
The water purifier controller. You found a replacement?
More of a refurbishment job. That'll do the trick.
Thank you, Jim. I have something for you as well.
Answers. Your man, Braddock. There is information on this drive concerning his father. I found it during my explorations of the old bases. You might find it enlightening. Do with it what you will.
What do you do now, LaRoche? What, no hug?
The men know there's something wrong. It's like they can smell the dishonesty. I don't know how much longer I can keep this up.
Lying to people that trust you ain't supposed to come naturally. Here's hoping we're getting closer to the truth.
Class 5 infestation in progress.
The Anchored are going crazy. We're not equipped to deal
with this level of aggression.
Please, are you out there?
There's been no word from
Sam. You for the love of God. Is anyone out there listening? Sarah, get the boy.
What's happening out there?
You have to go now. Leave everything else. Just grab the boy and come with me.
I wasn't born here.
This ship before they kill us
all. Never say.
Sir, if we hold out a little longer, more people could. General, the evacuation protocol.
You listen to me. I'm getting my son out of here, and I'm going now.
We don't blast off now, then nobody will survive.
The ship! The ship is leaving!
We need the major. Go into the
fight. They're leaving us behind!
What are we supposed to do now?
You left them there. You abandoned the whole colony. Save me. All those people.
Sure he did, but he thought he had to save his family.
He had a duty, Jim, to those people. Dead, every one of them. No chance. No hope. No survivors.
No. No, listen. I have to tell you something. There were...
Sir, sorry to interrupt, but we have an emergency. Sir, it's urgent. Please respond.
I'll take care of it, boss.
Jim, come in. The king crab acrid that has been terrorizing the area for months has been spotted in the North Plains. He is public enemy number one. Is that clear? Exterminate on site. I am authorized to credit you maximum bounty for this kill.
Roger that. I'll put my hunting cap on.
Jim, any reason Mr. Braddock isn't responding to my calls? Is everything all right?
He's fine, Jay. Just dealing with some bad news. Give him some breathing room.
It's your turn to clean out the ice from the drainage culvert. Stop hiding.
This is right.
See what that did.
Thank you.
down as actual. You copy? The king is dead.
That a boy, Jim. We are well rid of that particular menace. Somehow I knew you would be the one to collect that bounty. I'll let Braddock know.
Hey, LaRoche, you got beat by that? It wasn't so tough.
Is it an award you want? C'est toi le roi, hein?
Listen, they're still after us. I should have known they'd never quit.
Stop. Stop. Don't worry about them. Just keep on talking, all right? You started the story. You better finish it.
Yes, all right. Where was I?
You nearly told Braddock about the survivors.
Yes. I nearly did.
But I knew it wasn't my secret to share. Though I believed I had seen Braddock's heart that day. That for all his compromises and collaborations, he would never let any harm come to the survivors of the First Colony. I had started to think of the First Colony survivors as my people, just as I did the Corona's crew. I'd left one family on Earth just to find two more here. I was trying to be loyal to everyone that deserved it. Keeping secrets within secrets. But deep down, I knew the situation couldn't stand. It was time to put my cards on the table. To get Soichi and Braddock together. In hopes they could forget the past. And finally heal by helping one another. I didn't know it was already in motion. I didn't know it was already